गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 11.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. सो सी चिल्ड्रन, एक्सरसाइज 11.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. कंस्ट्रक्ट द फॉलोइंग एंगल्स एंड वेरीफाई बाय मेजरिंग देम बाय प्रोटेक्टर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, 105 डिग्री. सो सी चिल्ड्रन, हियर वी विल कंस्ट्रक्ट एन एंगल ऑफ 105 डिग्री एंड देन वी कैन मेजर इट विद द हेल्प ऑफ द प्रोटेक्टर फॉर वेरिफिकेशन. सो सी चिल्ड्रन, डेटा टू कंस्ट्रक्ट. Consider ray AB is given and then construct angle XAB is equal to 105 degree. Here we will consider one ray AB and then we can construct angle XAB is equal to 105 degree. So see children, to construct an angle of 105 degree, first we will construct angle of 90 degree. And how to construct angle of 90 degree, that already we discussed. But again we will discuss or again we will construct an angle of 90 degree. So see children, to draw an angle of 90 degree, first we will construct one ray AB. So see children, with the help of this scale, I will construct ray AB. Now see children, with the help of this scale, I am constructing ray AB. With the help of this scale, I am constructing ray AB. Here arrow, here point B, and here point A is available. So see children, ray AB already I constructed. Means ray AB I constructed. Now I will construct angle of 90 degree at point A with the help of the pair of compass. So see children, this is the pair of compass. Now I am constructing angle of 90 degree at point A. So see children, I will keep metal end on A. This is our metal end and this is our pencil end. I can keep metal end on A. So see children, with A as center and any radius, draw one arc. With A as center and any radius, draw an arc which cut ray AB at point C. So this is the point C. Now see children, with C as center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point D. Now with D as center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point E. Which cut a previous arc at point E. Now see children, we can keep metal end on E. So I kept metal end on D. We can keep metal end on D. See, I kept metal end on D. So with D as center and any radius, draw one arc. So see children, with D as center and any radius, draw one arc. Now with E as center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point F. Which cut a previous arc at point F. Now point F and point A we will join with the help of the scale. So see children, this is the scale and with the help of this scale I am joining point F and A. So see children, I join point F and A. So angle FAB is equal to 90 degrees. So, angle FAB is equal to 90 degree. Now we will construct angle of 75 degree with the help of the pair of compass. So, see children, this is point E and here I can mark point G. This is point F and this is point G. Now we will construct angle of 75 degree with the help of the pair of compass. Now, see children, Now we can keep metal end on G. So I kept metal end on G. So see children, with G as a center and any radius, draw one arc. See, with G as a center and any radius, draw one arc. Now this radius cannot change. With E as a center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point X. Which cut a previous arc at point X. So this is the point X. This step again I am explaining. With G as a center and any radius, draw one arc. This radius cannot change. With E as a center and same radius, draw one arc which cut a previous arc at point X. Now point X and point A we will join with the help of the scale. So see children, now I am joining point X and point A with the help of the scale. So see children, I joined point X and point A. Now see children, angle XAB is equal to 105 degree. Angle XAB is equal to 105 degree, which is our required angle. Angle XAB is equal to 105 degree. See, angle XAB is equal to 105 degree, which is our required angle. Now, this angle we will measure with the help of the verification. And this angle we can measure with the help of the protractor. Now, we will measure angle XAB with the help of the protractor for verification. So, see children, this is our protractor. Now, see children, here I am measuring angle XAB. See, I can measure an angle XAB and our answer came 105 degrees. So, see children, angle XAB is equal to 105 degree and we can measure with the help of the protractor and our answer came 105 degree. So our verification is complete. So see children, angle XAB is equal to 105 degree and it is our required angle. So see children, this is the explanation of exercise 11.1 question number 4. Construct an angle of 105 degree. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.